I declare the Inter-IIT Sports Meet open. All the very best, played in the right spirit.
Now the contingents will proceed with the march past. A tradition inspired from the Olympic Parade of Nations, the contingent leader is the flag bearer and leads the march, accompanied at the head of the contingent by the bearer of the placard stating the IIT's name.
Apart from being a rhythmic display of the contingent synchronization and teamwork, the march past holds significant importance at the Inter-IIT Sports Meet. It is worth 10 points in the general championship tally, often being the factor that tips the scales towards deciding the overall champions.
I promise that we shall rules which govern it, committing ourselves to a sport in the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of sport and the honor of our teams.
I can understand everyone is out here to win. Not everyone can be winners, but you can definitely win everyone's hearts. Compete hard, but play the right spirit and respect your sport all.
To achieve your dream, you want to change it hard. There will be obstacles, there will be hurdles along the way, but keep pushing yourself hard. There are a number of occasions we push ourselves hard and then we turn back thinking that we've tried and it hasn't worked. Whereas success is waiting for you round the corner. So don't give up, this is what I will say. And passion allows you to push yourself harder. Just find the reason to wake up in the morning and chase your dreams and push yourself harder.
And sports for all, it is something which is dear to me, and I think it has potential of changing and making the entire nation healthier and happier.
Thank you. Good to that. Keep your camera.